नहीं सो बेसिकली दिस इज नॉट अ जिम. नॉर्मल जिम में क्या होता है, यू हैव वेट्स एंड एवरीवन वांट्स टू गो एंड मेक एब्स ओवर देयर. ये वो नहीं है, ये फिट होने का तरीका है. सो व्हेन यू कम ओवर हियर एंड यू डू फंक्शनल ट्रेनिंग, तो ऑल द इक्विपमेंट्स या ऑल दैट यू सी ओवर हियर इज टू मेक यू फिट.
Everything is so happening. So the moment you enter, you feel like, "Aaj to I'll do this and I'll do that and this entire I'll use entire equipments over here." So this is what I really liked, and I'm a gymaholic person.
I think it's really good in the sense that it's very spacious and there's a lot of functional training that can be done here, and I think I personally like that kind of workout a lot.
I work out for like 3 hours in a day, and those 3 hours are the best hours I have in my whole day. Like,
and I'm very glad and happy that this kind of concept has come in this area. And I think इस पूरे एरिया में ऐसा कोई भी जिम नहीं है, which is a very good thing.
So the thing is like, you know, you have a functional area like this where there's you can dance and everything. And I think, like, you know, even the free weights over there also, they're looking fantastic. And Andy's a gym freak, he knows a lot about nutrition also.
More than the typical jo aajkal weight training wale gyms hote hain, waisa bilkul bhi nahi hai. It's more about functional training, CrossFit training, and that is what I relate to. Main khud bhi, you know, I follow this kind of schedule.
It's fabulous. I have no words. I think Vinod and his brother and all of them have done a fabulous job, and I love the whole setup. It's a very unique gym, and I think that it's like I think this is probably one of the best gyms I've seen.
So it's a great feeling. Any new venture regarding fitness, regarding gymnasiums, and any new opening with new concepts, new ideas, and because it's an evolving industry, and we need to keep changing with the new trends and everything. So I think this gym is a step wherein we are bringing closer to the people of Mumbai, the module which is followed internationally. So this is a very good initiative taken by Meltfit.